platform has been sealed. I do not want to stay stuck down here. All mine. Power's dead. Thank you. done.
Made it.
Adoring fans?
No time for a debrief. We've got a mob on our tail.
We just have to find this chopper. Then it's fame and chat shows forever.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patty! Captain, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Please.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Some end-of-the-world bunch called Eschaton. Thought they wanted to help save humanity, but all they really wanted was my blood.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Fool me once. But we are gonna take this whirly beast and fly out of here. Then we can all get on with our super sexy lives.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. We both remember Michael. Same thing here.
Shh. I know.
You're right, Patton. They have my blood. I have to track Dr. Reed down and stop him.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Always. And eyes open, okay? Someone pop that pilot.
Hey! I believe in you.
Faith. There's small choice in rotten apples. Right, on the trail of the perfidious Dr. Reed. Where to start? Hollywood Boulevard. The Romeros. What the hell are the Reeds doing here?
Ah!
And the loser was? Tisha was taking no chances, picking off any threat. Good girl. Where the hell were they headed? This makes no sense.
Thank you.
This didn't fall. Someone moved it. Pass reader's broken, so they couldn't just walk in. Lotusville and reaging clinics. Curiouser and curiouser. Did Roops come here for some Botox? Lovely. They clearly had a pass card. Dead end. Fuck! This ain't right. Just admin stuff. The only thing out of place. Names and IDs. Including Dr. Reuben Reed. Thank you.
Re-wrinkle cream? Who would buy this crap? Wait, who would buy this crap? And all the pieces fall into place. False shop, secret entrance, lovely.
Here we go, final stretch.
Find Reed, show him the error of his ways, and home for tea.
What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah. We weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? I'm just... Go! Oh, I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA!
Wait. I've seen this before. Go, now!
Don't touch me!
We go now! Run!
To this.
Ah!
shocking behavior.
My dues. Time to get the holy fuck out of here. Tisha! Damn it! A hero's job is never done. Tisha's a survivor. Should have made her way back to the chopper. Okay, back to the chopper. Come on, Tisha. I know you've made it, girl. Fuck off. Don't flatter yourself. Now to get everyone the fuck out of LA. Have you seen Tisha?
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off. Oh, Tisha.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
We can save Sam. I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure. He meant it for me, but maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
Not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
I'll always come back for you. Some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
You, not me. Tisha. She's the cure. The only hope. I have to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
I'd prefer your jacket.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To help Tisha.
That the only reason?